doing silly things that lovers do. Nothing else matters but me and you. We'll be together for eternity, just you and me.
I remember all those times
we spent in each other's arms.
I love you. I'm so happy for you that you finally found someone that you could spend the rest of your life with. Make sure that you give praises to God each and every day for this beautiful person that has come into your life and just going to take over your world. I'm so happy for you guys. I look forward to continuing to share the rest of you guys' life together. Enjoy. Love you. Bye. And I just want to say congratulations, Gina and Angie. You are the best thing for her. And I love you both dearly.
Angie and Gina, congratulations on the wedding. Wish you many, many years of success and happiness, prosperity and love.
And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love me. You love. I found love in you, and no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, my heart is where you'll stay. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you. I found love in you, and no other love will do. That's why I love you.
Hey, this is Alea, and I'm so happy that Mama and Mommy is getting married, and I just want to be a happy family and have see Mally grow up and see this family grow and just be happy. So, yeah.
Gina and Angie, my sisters, my baby sister and my newest sister, I just want to let you know that I have nothing but a hope for peace, love, prosperity, and joy for the rest of y'all lives. To Leia and Malachi, y'all are my very special niece and nephew. May God bless you, may God carry you, and may He put His hedge of protection around you. I love y'all.
Almost like I didn't even have a choice. You are a beautiful surprise. Whatever it is that you came to teach me, I am here to learn it, cause I believe that we are written in the stars. Holds, but I'm living in the moment, and I'm thankful for the man that you are. You are, you are, you are everything I asked for in my prayer. So I know my angels brought you to my life. Your energy.
Well, Gina and Angie, I am so happy for you. Congratulations. Long as you hold on to each other and keep God first, you can overcome anything. Congratulations again.
You are inspiration to my life. You are the reason why I smile. You are a beautiful surprise.
Baby, since the day you came into my life, you made me realize that we were born to fly. You showed me every day new possibilities. You proved my fantasy of love could really be. Let's go to a place only lovers go, to a spot that we've never known, to the top of the clouds we're floating away. Oh, this feels so crazy, and oh, this love is blaze, and baby,
so high,
so high,
you got me. or sail among the stars before the night is through. And when morning comes, we'll see the sun is not so far.
I wish you guys many, many years of happiness and joy as you guys get to grow, as you guys get to watch each other grow and get old. Love, Mook.
I got the best man in the world. What more can you ask for, ladies? When he makes you feel like you're the prettiest.
Yeah, he wakes me up early in the morning with a smile and breakfast in bed. Like a fairy tale beginning, a heart full of love, and there's no win. It's got me looking kind of crazy. It's too good to be true. Ain't no man ever made me ever feel like you do. And I love it every day, out there 24/7. Hey, I love it. I feel like Cupid don't shot me from heaven.
Daughter, I just want to wish you every happiness, blessings, love you.
No matter what I got on, it says I'm beautiful. It's a fact that it keeps me so in love. And I want to thank him. I feel like I'm the prettiest girl in the world. May disagree, but it really
I want to say congratulations to you guys and keep God first. If you do not pray when it gets hard, it will not always be easy, but you got to pray to keep it together. Congratulations again, and I wish you guys the best.
Angie, Gina, you know, y'all been around for a long time. You know, I watched y'all grow, and y'all grow stronger and stronger every day. So I love y'all. I hope the best for y'all. Congratulations.
Okay.